U l-lume daħdejn Angelo li se jkun qed ikellimna ftit fuq il-parke u d-decking għaliex jispeċjalizza fejn jitlu dawn l-affarijiet. Mela l-ewwel mistoqsija hi, Angelo, x'tipi differenti ta' parke u decking jeżistu?
Okay, yes, the difference between the decking and parquet, it's basically the use that we are gonna do there. The decking, it's a material that used for outside, outdoor purposes. It's something to cover terrace, roof terrace areas that they are with swimming pool, I mean, for outdoor purposes. The other one, the parquet, it's a kind of material that you can use for indoor purposes. Then inside the two different products, so decking and parquet, you can manage different kind of materials inside. For example, decking can be done either in plastic or real wood.
Okay,
the parquet can be done in three different products, in wood flooring, that is the real parquet, plastic flooring, or laminated flooring.
Okay.
All of them have different characteristics, different usage, pros and cons.
Right.
To evaluate.
Il-parke u decking huma eco-friendly?
Yes, they are. They can be eco-friendly, both of them. Considering that for the decking, we can have two kinds of product. One is plastic, and obviously it's less eco-friendly. And the other one is real wood. The real wood, at the end of the day, is the really long-last product. It gives you also the chance to increase the value of your property, obviously. That is a plus. The same thing it means also for the parquet, internal parquet, indoor parquet. We have a plastic product that probably is the less eco-friendly, but it's good for other reasons, for waterproofing and so on. Then we have a laminated, that is a really cheap budget product. At the end of the day, it's a good product, but not the best, being honest. Okay. Then the real eco-friendly product can be real wood parquet, that it's made with wood and also makes the place better insulated. That is another important thing when you do a floor in your place. And also it's gonna be really long last because through the time you can always sand it down and varnish it again. So if you are gonna ask me between this kind of material, what's the best, real wood for indoor and for outdoor, are always the best.
Li qed jgħid Angelo huwa li bħal kull materjal ieħor jeżisti dak li huwa eco-friendly u dak li mhuwiex. Dak li huwa tal-injam huwa eco-friendly u dak li huwa magħmul mill-plastik għalkemm għandu l-vantaġġi tiegħu għax huwa aktar waterproof forsi minn dak tal-injam huwa inqas eco-friendly. Għalhekk jekk tridu tmorru għal xi ħaġa eco-friendly, għażlu d-decking u l-parquet tal-injam ta' veru. Angelo, id-decking u l-parquet jista' jiġi manifatturat f'Malta wkoll jew just barra minn Malta?
Consider that mainly of the product are made abroad, but there are few companies in Malta that produce this material. You have to look for the right company to make your product as you wish, as you prefer.